Miz has already made most people wish his parents had never met.
Miz going for the cover.
One, two.
And DiBiase fights out.
Again with the knee. And now he's back out on the apron.
The Miz is like the high school bully that got the cheerleader. I can't help but root for any opponent that faces him. What a leap!
What arrogance on display by The Miz. This team has worked extremely well this far. What's he up to here? Miz, the 230-pounder from Cleveland, Ohio, possesses an incredibly aggressive and confident mindset.
We've seen this before. He calls it the Wizard of Oz. That'll cause some damage. Uh-oh, Miz!
The skull-crushing finale, and the assault continues on the injured.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
Say what you want to about DiBiase, but he's showing me something here tonight. And he finally gets out of the ring. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside.
Miz! What a wicked neck breaker. And now his partner comes in.
You may not like... Oh, R-Truth nails it. Oh, the ref just got taken out.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two, three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here are your winners, R-Truth and The Miz.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Is a six-man battle royal. Introducing first, weighing in at 293 pounds, Mike Knox. From Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
There will be no stopping.
And their opponent, from Harlem, New York, weighing 309 pounds, Ezekiel Jackson. Tennessee, the Cowboy.
Tearing down a dirt road, rebel flag flying, coon dog in the back. Truck bed loaded down with beer and a cold one.
In ring sense, you have to know where all your opponents will be at all times.
Striking with the axe handle. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
And that punch lands hard.
Ouch!
Oh!
Ooh! Oh, there it is! Oh, ow!
That'll leave a mark.
That'll cause some damage. Oh! Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
Mike Knox controlling the head.
Oh!
Ooh! Mike Knox into the headlock.
Oh, man. Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that. Oh, geez. Lights out. Oh, that did it.
That one was measured.
Oh, mama. Oh, and he got dropped. Oh, did you see that knee? Oh, look out.
Oh, brutal impact. Oh, what an elbow drop. Going top rope once more.
Oh!
And a jaw-jacking punch.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Oh, wow.
You hear how his leg connected?
Mike Knox. What a sensational maneuver.
He's still not through. Oh! Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
He drops the elbow. Mike Knox has demonstrated time and again the barbaric lengths he's willing to go in a match.
And he's also demonstrated time and again that he's a mental case. Oh, clothesline! Bam!
Terry,
great move by the Cowboy!
I think he's through playing around!
And the Cowboy got all of that!
Oh no, he's just obsessed with punishing that hooks the leg. And he stops the count.
Ezekiel Jackson is in big trouble here.
That'll do some damage. And there's the double team.
He's heading back up.
That was unique.
A stiff axe handle.
The headbutt.
And there's an elbow drop.
Elbow drop.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh, no! Oh, look at this! What an impact from that kick!
Mike Knox squeezing down on the head.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
And here's a cover.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Spine first.
Ouch!
And the assault continues on the injured torso. And his back now has to be screaming in pain. Terry Funk goes behind. Kozlov still going. What will it take to finish off the Moscow Mauler? Jackson has the headlock.
This could be big. Did you see that? Wow!
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh. Great move by the Cowboy.
This could do it.
One, two.
And a kick.
This is it. Here he goes.
And the Cowboy got all of that.
One, two, three.
There goes Ezekiel Jackson.
And will this be it?
One, two.
Kozlov powers the shoulder up.
Ooh. Oh, there it is. They lock up.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Huge impact delivered to the neck.
He's going to take another chance. Oh, punishing than that. That'll cause some damage. Oh! Look out! Headbutt! Oh!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Devastating reversal by the former Sambo champion. Ooh. Perfect Russian leg sweep.
He's looking to put his opponent away.
A nasty move by Mike Knox. It's so difficult.
Great move by the Cowboy.
And again to the back. The game plan now clear as
he's going for it again. And the Cowboy got all of that.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
Terry Funk is gone.
Right to the chin with the knee.
Good cover here.
One, two.
And Knox is able to kick out.
Wow, what a shot. He's been busted wide open. That's going to need stitches for sure. We got a cover.
One, two.
And a kick out by Kozlov.
Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
Just freakish power by Mike Knox.
Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
And there goes a superstar.
Oh, right on the chin.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Here we go again. Great move by the Cowboy.
That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
The Cowboy wins.
Llevo primero, primo.
The following contest is a six-man battle royal. California, weighing 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio. Mantis.